I think this is a great way to bring these amazing women and the British military back to the forefront of people's minds, which, you know, I think people had maybe just thought, oh, well, they're okay now, we bought the single. And the work goes on, you know, every single week. As a result of what these women did, there are about 3,000 military wives getting together, singing in bases all over the world. And that wouldn't have happened had they not sort of put themselves on the line. And I think that's a great thing to celebrate. I mean, it's one of the best things I've ever done. I mean, it was the most amazing reaction. You know, I performed in front of the Queen. We were at, you know, I went to Abbey Road. You know, I worked with Gary Barlow. All these incredible things have happened in my life as a result of this, and so I'm delighted. And it's lovely to see the women get this moment. 2008-09, I got a lot of letters from people saying, please come and sing with us, please come, people who'd seen the choir. And one woman was Nikki Clark, who had seen the choir and thought, that would be great, come and sing on our military base. And sadly, the timings of it didn't work out with the MOD, and I couldn't go to that base. But I ended up at Chibnall, and it was so small. It was so, like, we did it in a little church hall.
Yes,
it was very kind of ramshackle, and there were babies crawling around on the
literally,
floor. And to get to this is amazing.
Yeah.
But, I mean, it's a measure of just how much they touched the hearts of the nation, I think. Advice on the story. So I read various. I had lunch with one of the writers, and I advised on the script and said that doesn't feel realistic or that doesn't feel musical. And the musical journey that the women went on, I sort of advised them how to kind of show that. So there's a few ideas in there that I'm going to say are actually mine. So I got a little credit right at the end. It says story advisor Gareth Malone. It's not the story of the documentary. It's the story of the wives, which is a different thing. There's no kind of comedy Gareth Malone character. It's about the women, about their relationship with their husbands, about what they go through, which is much more interesting and more important story. I think that music is magic. It's one of those things that you genuinely can't explain. It touches the soul, it raises people up in the most dire of circumstances. And they were in a pretty grim situation with everyone out in Afghanistan and casualties and people, you know, bodies coming back to be brides and autumn. It was a very dark time. And to find the confidence to stand up in the Albert Hall and sing, it was amazing. And I think it did something very important, not just for them as individuals, I think I'm safe in saying, but collectively, I think a lot of military wives can hold their heads higher now.